target you reach is only relevant if they fight at a distance, more confident. And the crowd lusses the champion with two fine wins through the fight. It should be a magnificent encounter. So the details of the fight. Referee, by the way.
And a world title over 15 rounds. And in the world, Dwight Qawi.
15 rounds, and the last few moments tickle away. Round one, and straight away it's Qawi who goes to the body and the head. Rouse's boxing is much too slow at the moment, but Qawi hasn't materialized yet. He hits it in Qawi's face long enough and hot enough. Swiveled Rouse's head. Qawi needs to move to use lateral movement. The first one. He throws those rights to the head. All night long. Well, that's the best looking jab we've seen from Howie. He keeps the left. He just keeps rolling forward. Yeah. There's everyone who crowds would fight from a distance. Onwards at Qawi. Very good luck. They certainly score points, not just all of us. We'll certainly tell against Krauss as the fight wears on. Look at that right hand. But if I got the cross, it didn't quite land, it grazed. He has tried to intimidate the champion.
Let's check on the that sounds like confident corner.
Well, not better at this round. That was a good pushing forward. Crunchy style. He'll keep coming. Left and right, we're over the top of Krauss's head.
Underneath it, fight it, do it again. I'm good. You put it down there.
Taking them well. What the hell are? And the American knows it.
Underneath
the punch. He's looking into the punch. Five rounds gone. And I wish that he'd come behind his jab. Several have gone low. The longer this fight goes, the more it will play to the champ. Now in round six. Well, Krauss is certainly hanging on, and he needs to. And he's beginning to fire some. But still, he comes forward.
certainly scores points, but it doesn't. Between the gloves. That ball really good. Qawi with any of the touches he landed.
Work to be done on his face at the moment, and now the Crous corner again.
Well, this is the halfway stage of the fight. Round the head, Yolova. Very much landed several. In many respects, it's become a bedlam. Crous working away with the jab again. As usual, Crous takes it well in one hand. And left jab on the distance. From the heart of the jab. Methodically. Putting these punches together well. Well, with half the fight over, we've got the Crous replying with the jab. Qawi looking for the one shot. Qawi is dazed. Qawi is going to be twice as got his hand at his side.
So close he came to pushing his own several times.
This is a critical round for Qawi. Needs to get more respect from the American.